Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine. Children, welcome to your English class. Today, we are going to recapitulate what we have done in the last class. Remember what we did? Yes, we did degrees of comparison. So today, we are going to revise degrees of comparison and adjective of quality changes its form when it is used to compare one noun with another. It is called the degree of comparison of an adjective. Let's revise them very quickly. There are three types of degrees of comparison: positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Positive degree is used to simply describe any object, person, place, or animal. We use positive degree when we don't compare anything. There is no comparison. Then, when there is no comparison, we use positive degree of adjective. For example, look at the apple. This apple is sweet. We are not comparing apple with anything else. So, we have used the positive degree, and that is sweet. Comparative degree, children. Second type of degree, comparative degree. Comparative degree is used to compare only two things, persons, places, or animals. Usually, the comparative degree of adjective is formed by adding er to the positive degree of adjective. And comparative form is always followed by than. Remember this thing. That means after comparative degree, you will always find this than word. Now look at the example. Grapes are sweeter than the apple. Now we are comparing two things, apple and grapes. So we have used comparative degree of sweet and we have added er to it. Sweeter. It became sweeter and it is followed by than. Last degree, superlative degree. Superlative degree is used to compare more than two things, persons, places, or animals. That means comparison among three, four, or more. Usually, the superlative degree of an adjective is used by adding est to the positive degree. What we do? We generally add est to the positive degree to make it superlative degree. The is used before superlative degree. Whenever there is a superlative degree, before that we always use article the. You have already done this in articles also. Similarly, here also we have used that the is used before every superlative degree. For examples, we are comparing mango with all the fruits here. So, mango is the sweetest of all. To make superlative degree, we have added est to sweet and it became sweetest. And before sweetest, we have added article the. I hope it's clear, children. Now, it's time to solve one worksheet that I am going to send you. Grab your notebook or your pen and pencil. Are you ready, children? Okay, I am going to send. You have to solve one worksheet.